Anu, where is my watch? Can you get it for me?
It's on the TV stand, Abhi.
I can't find my tie.
It's on the sofa. I kept it there.
And my glasses. Where are they?
It's on the table, Abhi. Nisha, Dad is leaving for office. Come here and say bye-bye.
Yes, Mom. Good morning, Daddy.
Hi, Nisha. Good morning. Are you not going to school today?
Today's day for me, Dad. And yesterday, you have promised that you will take me to beach and temple.
Oh, sorry dear. Due to urgent work, I'm leaving now. Dad will be coming in the evening, then we'll talk.
Abhi, okay? Don't you even remember that tomorrow is Nisha's birthday?
Oh dear, I'm running short of time. I'll catch you later. Yep.
Don't worry dear. Mom is here to help you.
No. I want my dad.
Hi everyone, I've called for this meeting to share a good news with all of you. I know we have all worked very hard to get this project. I'm happy to announce, finally, we have backed this project. Congratulations team, very well done. We have planned a small party to celebrate this accomplishment. Thank you for all your efforts. Let's wind up and meet you all in the party.
Abhi, can you come here?
Yes.
And please be seated.
Thank you.
Thanks for all the effort that you have put for our company. As a manager, I'm really happy that we got this project. I would like to say one thing. Have you ever felt that you're missing your family?
No, never. I'm happy. Obviously, my family would be happy.
Okay. Let me tell you one thing about the life and the work. Work is something that helps to attain the life you wish. But the fulfillment of life is a feel that you get only if your loved ones are satisfied. Work-life balance is something you should not forget. Think a lot whether you are balancing it properly. Bye. Why don't you take leave for your week and enjoy with your family?
Nisha!
Yes, Dad.
Sit here. As I promised you, tomorrow I'm going to take you to temple and beach. On your birthday, let's enjoy.
Hooray!
Oh God, take care, uncle.
Nisha, do you remember you have done two great things in life? Do you know what is that?
What is that, Dad?
Firstly, helping, and secondly, donating at the temple. Continue doing such good things throughout your life, okay?
Mom, give your phone.
Why do you need my phone?
I want to make a call.
Hello.
Hello. I am Nisha.
Hi, dear.
Thank you, Auntie, for giving leave for my dad. Because of you, I am now celebrating my birthday with my dad and mom.
You're welcome, dear. Have a wonderful birthday. May God bless you, sweetheart.
Once again, I thank you, Auntie. Bye.
Bye.
Mom told me to give this letter.
Nisha, keep it there.
Okay, Dad.
Nisha, can you come here? There is one more surprise for you. We are going for family day celebration in our company. Let's enjoy.
Hey!
Jerke.